It's common to describe a simple task as child's play. No biggie. It was easy. It was child's play. Yet play is so important for healthy child development, it's been recognized by the United Nations as the right of every child. Play is how we learn to solve problems, to be creative, and to be with others in healthy relationships. It strengthens family bonds, and in doing so, teaches children to become nurturing parents themselves. Play is something we take for granted, but not every child has the opportunity to experience play in a safe, stimulating environment. Not every child has parents who can take the time or provide the resources that are available in more affluent homes and neighborhoods. Providing these resources has been the mission of Winnipeg's North End Stay and Play program for the past 7 years. Operating out of dark basements on a shoestring budget, Stay and Play has, nonetheless, been able to provide a venue for North End families to come together and to learn the benefits of playing together.
Well, it's one of the best, as far as I've found, programs in the city that is free for me to take Edwin and stay with him to play. These women know what they're doing. They're full of educational toys and experiences for the kids to have. And the snacks are unbelievable. It is just such a great environment for new parents and other parents to spend time with their kids.
Sadly, Stay and Play has only been able to do this one afternoon a week. And while we're grateful to have access to the dance studio in Winnipeg's historic Ukrainian Labor Temple, we're severely limited in the programs we can offer.
What I think it's really, really unique about North End Stay and Play and the advisory committee and Women Healing for Change is that we're Aboriginals and non-Aboriginals working together. We want to be part of a solution, not part of the problem. And we think that building a North End Stay and Playhouse is long overdue. The North End kids deserve better. And the idea came from the parents themselves. We've been in dark basements for far too long, or dingy gyms for far too long, and it's time for us to have a great North End Stay and Play house.
Happily, all of that is about to change, and change for the better. By December 2015, North End Stay and Play will be reborn as the Phoenix Sinclair Stay and Play House in a brand new custom-designed building on Selkirk Avenue. It'll be open 5 days a week and provide a rich environment for infants, preschoolers, and their families to play and grow together.
Phoenix is a great kid. She was full of life. Her eyes were so dark. They were so shiny black, and they mesmerized you. She loved to laugh and sing and explore and learn new things. She loved all sorts of music. The more she could bang her head to it, the more she liked it. She loved animals. She had a puppy, and she had a kitten of her own. Then she had the ones that she had at her dad's house as well. She was an all-around kid. Everybody who knew her just adored her. Phoenix Victoria Hope was named on purpose and strategically. Steve knew the strength of that name. What he could never have imagined or fathomed was that this murder would have happened to his daughter. But fate be it, it did. And what Steve Sinclair would like to leave for his daughter is a legacy that, which is the Phoenix, that is of sacrificing itself and then being reborn for change and renewal. And so that's the legacy we'd like to leave for Phoenix, and let her spirit soar the way the Phoenix spirit is meant to be set free.
We've acquired land from the city of Winnipeg, 681 Selkirk Avenue. An architect has prepared blueprints, and the Carpenters Union has pledged to provide the skilled tradespeople needed to build it. We've secured operating funds from the province of Manitoba, but we still need to raise about $400,000 to cover construction costs. And this is where you come in. We need your financial support. No amount is too small, and charitable tax receipts will be provided. Child's Play may appear simple, but raising money is never easy. Please help us make the Phoenix Sinclair Stay and Playhouse a reality. Just think, in time for Christmas, 2015, what a wonderful gift.